So your character has a line in this movie. She says, "I'm supposed to be a grown-up." Do you have any hobbies or activities that you like to do that aren't necessarily grown-up-like?
Yes. I don't think I'm a grown-up. I like to go bowling. I like to do karaoke. My special skills aren't very grown up. I don't know. I play the drums. I like to go dancing. I do the same things I like to do when I was 16. So I have sort of arrested development at 16.
What's like your go-to karaoke song?
En Vogue, My Lovin'.
And I hear.
I always think it's easier than it is, and I get like halfway into it, and I'm like, what am I doing?
One last question for you. Your character, Liza, she loves to pretend. In your life, who can you be the most authentic around? Who knows the truest side of you?
Probably my sister. She's known me the longest. My brother's way younger, so he's known me a little less. But yeah, my sister really knows me.